It's number one hive that I made. I'm using a vertical top bar method. I've put some food in the top section so I can check out to see if the queen excluders that I've drilled through the top bars work. I found that 1.63 as recommended was too small. I had to go up to 0.177 of an inch, a number 16 drill. Those drilled in a series of holes actually allow the bees to crawl through. Not bad for the first day of winter. About 13, 14 degrees today. They're the queen excluders I drilled in the top bars.